Five Canadians were killed Friday and another was wounded in a shooting at a hotel along Mexico's Caribbean coast, state authorities said. Quintana Roo State Security Chief Lucio Hernandez said via Twitter that authorities were searching for a hotel's current guest in the shooting. He shared a photo of a man walking with a handgun. The Skirret Resort is south of Playa del Carmen. Authorities said all three victims were taken to a hospital, but two died.